Be blessed by the divine. Diets don't work. You already know this. You have probably tried dieting at some point of time or the other, or more likely than not, have failed. The problem is not with you. It's because most diets are unscientific, unhealthy, and impractical in the long run. Most diets are in fact harmful for health, cause deficiencies, and increase your risk of chronic lifestyle diseases. Dieting takes a toll on your mental health and creates a negative relationship with food. Diets also promote an unhealthy body image and push you to reach unattainable beauty standards. Diets also encourage myths around nutrition to propagate. Diets don't work. So what do you do? Scientific research has shown that obesity or even being overweight increases the risk of strokes, heart diseases, diabetes, PCOS, and many chronic lifestyle diseases. Studies also show that it loads your joints, leading to chronic injuries, a lower quality of life, and lower self-esteem. It is also important to lose weight using healthy methods. Losing weight by using pills, surgeries, injections, fad diets, skipping meals, extreme calorie reduction are all harmful. Proper nutrition with a wide variety of whole food plant-based diet is the best way forward. Imagine if you could achieve your ideal weight by eating a variety of food, stomach full, and also get healthy at the same time. Your wish just came true. Introducing brand new Sampoorna Weight Loss Plan, a good weight loss meal plan that will not only help you reach your ideal weight, but also get you healthier in the process. Leave the thinking, planning, cooking, and delivering to us, an offer you cannot resist. You may have heard about calories in, calories out. However, there is an aspect of this that is often misunderstood and ignored. That aspect is that not all foods are created equal. In a lab, a calorie is a calorie. But out here in the real world, a calorie from a carrot is nothing close to a calorie from a soft drink. Remember this, it isn't the calories, it is the calorie density that counts. By choosing foods with lower calorie density, you can practically eat more, weigh less. Choosing calorie dilute foods is critical. It can help keep you focused on your one goal, achieving ideal weight and ideal health at the same time. It is an indispensable part of a solid health gain plan. How does plant-based weight loss diet work? Unlike going on a diet, there is no calorie counting or portion control with whole food plant-based diets. Then how does it work? In a lab, a calorie is a calorie, but in the real world, calories in a healthy food like carrots behave very differently from calories in an unhealthy food like a soft drink. In the real world, a calorie is not a calorie because it is a part of a package, the whole food we consume. One cup of gulab jamun has the same number of calories as 750 grams of a sweet yet healthy food like watermelon. A couple of gulab jamuns cannot satisfy hunger. In fact, they make you crave even more. But a kilo of watermelon is going to fill your stomach. The average human stomach can accommodate around 4 cups of food. Calorie density of our meal refers to the number of calories present in each of these cups. If we consume calorie-dense food like meat, eggs, dairy, or oil, then we can end up consuming a lot of calories within these 4 cups. However, if we choose calorie-dilute foods such as fruits, vegetables, and greens, we could fill our stomach to bursting and still not overeat in terms of calories. That's why we don't need calorie counting or portion when eating whole food plant-based diet. That's how we eat more, weigh less at Sampoorna Ahara. What does a weight loss diet chart contain? Here is the menu that you will typically receive when you order Sampurna Ahara weight loss diet. Fresh fruit starter, farm fresh salad with cucumber, tomatoes, sweet corn, radish, garnished with raisins and roasted nuts. Tandoori sabji, dairy free cauliflower and fresh capsicum slow cooked in tandoori spices. Palak masoor dal, pink lentils cooked with fresh spinach in oil-free tomato gravy. Spiced rice, wholesome gently cooked low glycemic index brown rice. Bonus, flaxseed beetle laddu. Here is the chart that you will receive for dinner. Fresh fruit starter, fresh herb salad, cabbage and gooseberry salad with fresh coriander leaves dressing. Bendakai kai rasa, oil-free okra in a tangy tomato and kokum gravy. Hurulikalu chutney, spicy relish and toasted horse cram. Hearty dill-flavored baked jowar millet and lentil dumplings. Flaxseed laddu will come to you as a bonus. These two are just sample charts. Every day you will receive innovative weight loss diet menu that tastes extremely healthy for you and tasty as well. Is it better to diet or exercise to lose weight? When asked about whether diet or exercise is more important to lose weight, most people got the answer wrong. Most people think diet and exercise are equally important when it comes to weight loss. The next highest majority is those who think exercise is more important, with diet coming in last. Unfortunately, most people are wrong. When we talk about calories in, calories out, we assume that the two are equally important. However, the truth is, calories in are much more important. For example, it would take 30 minutes to walk off the calories from a single teaspoon of oil and an hour and a half of yoga exercises to burn off the calories from just one cup of curd rice. It is far easier to consume 500 less calories than to burn off 500 extra calories. The key to eating more food yet less calories is to consume food lower in calorie density, whole, unprocessed plant foods. Which weight loss program is the best? In any weight loss diet, health gain is critical. This approach is the best for weight loss. There are any number of ways to lose weight: falling ill, smoking, or starving. But none of them are healthy ways to lose weight. A high antioxidant, balanced, whole food plant-based diet can help you build up your body's reserves of vital nutrients while shedding fat, keeping healthy, and even improving lifespan. Designed to help you build healthy eating habits, the Sampurna Ahara weight loss meal plan is more than just a meal plan. It is the beginning of a lifestyle. So yes, you can eat breads, rice, pasta and other carbohydrates in their unpolished form. You can enjoy those fresh fruits like mango, banana, sapota, and don't shy away from good tasting food full of spices too. Lose weight naturally at home using scientific research-based nutrition. Prevent loose skin and hair loss by losing weight slowly and steadily. Build a better relationship with food. Improve overall health and reduce risk of diabetes, high BP, heart disease, PCOS, asthma, and more. Eat real nutritious food, not supplements, drinks, or meal replacements. Lose weight and keep it off. Make eating healthy a lifestyle. But don't I need to be in my ideal weight range for better health? Research has shown that whole food plant-based meals with low or zero oil and dairy may help reach your ideal weight, reduce risk of diseases like diabetes, high BP, obesity and heart disease, treat and prevent complications of chronic diseases, help you avoid unnecessary hospital admission by improving health outcomes, improve muscle strength and flexibility, reduce inflammation, improve sleep and high fatigue. How much weight loss is healthy? Scientific research shows that the ideal healthy body mass index, BMI, should be between 18.5 and 24.9. 0.5 to 1 kg a week of weight loss is a realistic and a healthy goal for long-term weight loss. Depending on your weight, losing 5% of your current weight may be a realistic first goal. This alone has been found to lower risk of chronic lifestyle disease such as type 2 diabetes and heart disease. The best way of achieving this is by upgrading your lifestyle to eating healthy instead of short-term diets. The Sampurna Ahara weight loss plan is designed to help you achieve this. Why is weight loss difficult? The main reason why weight loss is difficult is because you are taught the wrong approach. Severe portion control, bland diets, lack of variety, controlling cravings, staying hungry are all not only unhelpful but also unhealthy. While calorie in, calorie out approach alone may technically help with weight loss, if you don't eat the right kind of calories, you will not only find it extremely difficult to stick with it, but also deprive yourself of required nutrition. Most of what you eat, even if you think it's healthy, is generally not. So while you feel you might be eating very little, you are still having high calorie dense foods, example, meat, dairy foods and oil. When you make a healthy shift in your nutrition with the doctor designed Sampurna Ahara weight loss plan, you will find that weight loss is easy and healthy. Eating a wide variety of unprocessed plant foods keeps you full, gives you the right nutrition and satisfied cravings. Plant-based foods are calorie dilute, so you can literally eat more and lose weight in the process. This is how your Sampurna Ahara weight loss plan is designed. What food should I avoid for weight loss? The short answer to this is all animal-based foods and processed food. This includes meat, eggs, dairy products, oil, sugar, jaggery, honey, maida, and white rice. Your next question will be, then what do I eat? The answer is whole plant foods. This includes fruits, veggies, greens, nuts, seeds, herbs, spices, whole grain, pulses, legumes, and even mushrooms. With these ingredients, you can make a wide variety of your favorite foods, including everyday items like dal, curries, gravies, mixed rice, salads, rotis, and specials like payasams, godbole, pizzas, pasta, and burgers. This is the way to not just lose weight, but also gain health, the best way forward. This is how our Sampurna Ahara weight loss plan is designed. Are there foods that help you lose weight? The good news is yes, there are. All unprocessed plant foods help with weight loss. This is because they are calorie dilute and high fiber. So you can eat more and stay healthy longer and stay full longer. With this, eating more of a calorie dilute whole plant foods like fruits, vegetables, greens, herbs, spices and mushrooms are helpful. There are also specific spices that have been scientifically proven to aid weight loss. We use them all in your meals on the Sampurna Ahara weight loss plan. Dr. Michael Greger's 21 Tweaks for Weight Loss compiles specific ingredients and ways of cooking to aid weight loss. This is also included to a large extent in your Sampurna Ahara weight loss plan. Is water diet better for weight loss than plant-based diet? Technically, yes. Drinking just water the whole day will help you lose more weight than eating a plant-based diet. But starvation doesn't just lead to weight loss, it also leads to malnutrition and death. What about fasting? Going on a short-term, medically supervised fast in a naturopathy and yoga hospital is a great way to kickstart your weight loss journey. However, only a long-term solution like a whole food plant-based diet can help you continue on the journey, achieve your ideal weight, and stay at your ideal health for the rest of your life. After helping thousands of people successfully prevent, treat, and reverse chronic diet-induced diseases like diabetes, high blood pressure, obesity, heart disease, we started Sampurna Ahara. When they all wishfully said, "If only someone cooked for us like this daily, we would happily eat and become healthy." The healthiest meal plan ever. Scientifically planned, only the most nutritious ingredients, zero oil, zero dairy, zero sugar, and completely vegan. Order Sampurna Ahara Weight Loss Diet today. You can choose between whole grain meal, combo meal, or wellness meal option. You will receive 4 Sampurna Ahara plant-based meal in this pack of starter kit, which you can schedule as per your convenience. Each meal will be tailored weight loss meal with the necessary ingredients and quantity. You can choose between lunch or dinner and choose any day of the week. We will deliver anywhere in select locations in Bengaluru city. Once you complete your starter pack, you can either choose to learn plant-based cooking at home or upgrade to a regular subscription of lunch, dinner, or both. Door delivery across Bengaluru. Zero packaging fees, sanitized steel tiffin boxes used on rotation for you, MRP inclusive of GST, no added tax. Choose delivery time from lunch or dinner or both. Choose delivery dates after checkout. Cancel or pause anytime with 2 days notice and get full credit to your wallet balance with us. Cancellations with less than 2 days notice not available, but you can also ask us to donate your meal as part of our regular food donation program. Introductory discount available. Use coupon code GETHEALTHY to get 80 rupees off on your first starter pack order. Speciality of our weight loss plan. Doctor designed meals, no guesswork. Ready to heat and eat. Wholesome, balanced, nutritious, healing, and complete meals. Custom meals, highly customizable meals for you. Based on daily dozen, plan to the T based on Dr. Michael Greger's daily dozen. Intelligent tweaks, includes 21 tweaks recommended by Dr. Michael Greger to aid weight loss. Natural, chemical-free ingredients, diabetes-friendly, heart healthy, and low salt. Choices of menu, different menus every day on rotation. Vegan, sugar, oil-free. Sugar, jaggery-free, oil-free, whole grain, dairy-free meals for complete healing. Your weight loss begins with Sampurna Ahara's weight loss diet. Lose weight, gain health. Be blessed by the divine. Thank you.